probably leaning because it's been on for 3 days.
Channel. I have my best friend Melinda here, and we are going to do a best friend tag. I have been waiting forever to do one of these. We are going to be brutally honest. A lot of people always want to know like the inside of our relationship because we have been friends forever. Kind of private, right?
Yep.
Typically, we don't really like share the inside of our friendship. Right?
And some people often tell us that we seem like polar opposites.
So we'll let you guys determine that. We've written down some questions to ask each other.
I got them in my phone, so if y'all see me looking down, that's my shit. Are you gonna go first?
No, you can read it.
Okay, describe me in one word. It should be good.
If I could describe you in one word, I would say, caring. I would say caring. Melinda has a really big heart. You always obviously think about other people first. So.
Yeah, it can be a bad thing too. The word I would use to describe you would be ambitious. You have always strived for more and for better and to be the best that you can be. And you've always wanted the best. I'll definitely give you ambitious. The little bit of drive behind that. Yes, you've always, ever since college, you have been on your goals and knocking stuff out left and right, and you still are. Who's better at talking to people?
You, 100%.
You think so?
Yep. I feel like people approach you more because you're probably like more like smiley. You're typically the first person to ask questions about something. It just depends on the environment, right?
And that's what I was gonna say. I said I think it depends on the environment because like we talked about this the other day, like you can talk. Sometimes I don't have that in me when it comes to a certain crowd.
If she has an attitude, oh yeah, it's over. You're better at like just sparking up a conversation with people. You're really friendly. I'm working on being more friendly.
What time does it take me to get ready?
Like an hour, which is typical girls.
And for you, I'm gonna say the same. I'm gonna give you an extra 15 minutes. I'm gonna give you an hour and a half. But you do full makeup or makeup like on a daily. Sometimes I don't do that. Like even your lashes, girl. But like I can't do them daily. Like this one probably leaning. It's been on for 3 days. Wanna read it?
No.
You wanna read it?
What's my favorite food? Yours is pizza.
It is pizza. Can I say Red Bull?
I need a sponsorship. It's foreign food.
It better not be Ming Toy.
Chinese food.
Who's more likely to kiss on the first date?
100%.
I'm more emotionally inclined. And I'm a Scorpio, y'all. I probably would be the person that's more open to kissing on the first date. This one, no. Good night. Thank you for dinner.
I don't have any strange phobias.
I don't feel like you do.
No, I don't. I don't have anything that's like a phobia. Anything weird. I have things that I'm irritated with, but not nothing that's too weird. You don't like stuff close to your eyes.
Yes.
Yeah.
I have a big fear of like something happening to my vision for whatever reason. And she laughs at me all the time.
The juiciest stories.
She definitely has the juiciest stories.
I be living, y'all.
I'm like staying at home. You can catch me between the hours of 7 and 8. Other than that, I'm out.
And people tell me a lot of stuff too, or I always end up hearing a story about something. It don't necessarily have to be about me, y'all.
And you have a lot of other friends. Like, we're the type of friends that can have friends outside of our friendship.
Also, we do live in two separate states.
Yeah.
Who's more of an introvert or extrovert? I think I would consider you to be more of an introvert.
In a sense, I feel like I'm both.
You are. And more so an introvert because you are very private. Yeah. I will say more of an introvert, but you definitely have characteristics of an extrovert.
So for you, I would say definitely extrovert, right? The only way that I can see you as an introvert is if she is in a place where she doesn't really care for the people that she's around. So she'll be more of an introvert because it's like, okay, I don't want to talk to you guys because I don't like the crowd of people that I'm with.
Have we ever got into a fight, Kyria?
No, we have never gotten into a physical fight. I can only speak for our personalities, but we can't physically have an altercation and love each other and have been friends for over 20 years. Some people maybe can have fights with their friends and then continue their friendship, but
not us.
We don't have that type of vibe. And do we bicker like all women?
And sisters? Yes.
We do.
We've known each other too long for anything to be detrimental
to where we're fighting.
Like, yeah, physically fighting. I can never see. I say any phrases or have any expressions that I do a lot.
Yeah, girl. That's her favorite. That is her favorite. Okay. You know what girl means? Because that means like I have something to tell you. Do I?
Yes, I feel like you'd be like, period, a lot. Cause that's it.
I'm gonna throw a curveball at him. Have we ever dated the same guy?
Oh no.
She won't even like the person that I date. She's never been really tight with the guy that I've ever dated. Like me, I'm like, that's my friend.
She still be asking about exes. I'd be like, girl, what? She'd be like, well, how so and so? And I'd be like, girl, don't ask me about him. You don't need to be worried about that.
So no, we've never dated the same guy.
Yeah, because you know some people have to be like, they have to ask, like, they have, you know, I used to talk to him back then, but you think it's cool now because I saw him in the club a few weeks ago. No.
That's all the questions, I think.
That's all for now, guys.
Love you guys. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you on the next video.
Nice meeting y'all.